Welcome to MTSS in Motion. In this series, we examine a multi-tiered system of support framework for meeting the needs of all learners. The topic for this segment is Tier 2 Instruction and Interventions. Tier 1 is first best instruction, carefully selected to meet the needs of students, and is effective when at least 80% of students are meeting benchmarks for academic, behavioral, and mental wellness goals. Data helps identify students who need supplemental, targeted support in addition to the core. In determining Tier 2 supports, ask the following questions. Where are the students performing now? Where do we want them to be? How long do we have to get them there? How much do they have to grow per week, month, or year to reach that goal? What will it take to make that happen? Asking these questions helps determine the urgency of the need and the amount of effort that it should take, or the dosage of intervention, to help move students forward. Tier 2 supports involve problem solving around common areas of need. For example, if you have a number of first and second grade students struggling with decoding skills, or a group of middle school students with social skills needs, effective interventions can be designed to support these areas of need. Tier 2 supports are evidence-based, targeted to the area of need, and implemented with fidelity. It's important to know your student and staff population well in order to select strategies and supports likely to be effective. It is helpful for schools to have a select toolbox of Tier 2 supports to address different needs. Keeping this toolbox comprehensive enough to address the needs, but selective, helps to ensure that schools have the resources and the training needed to implement those supports. As part of Tier 1, students are assessed in these areas 3 times a year. Students who are identified as needing supplemental targeted support through Tier 2 require more frequent and targeted assessments. Monthly assessments, aligned with the targeted areas of support, allow schools to determine whether the student is making gains and whether changes are needed. Students receive support only in the areas they need and only for as long as they need it. Frequent assessment enables schools to make appropriate decisions about increasing, changing, or discontinuing support. Thank you for watching MTSS in Motion. For more information, please visit our website at IEPTA.org to get MTSS in Motion for your district.